I just woke up. I haven't showered yet. Let me go and shower because I'm going to meet up with my friend. Hi guys. So I am currently in Abuja and I'm struggling to vlog because I need more content. Anyway, so I'm on my way to meet a friend. Yeah, so actually I've been meaning to vlog for, I came here since, I think came here a few days back, and I've been meaning to vlog, but I always forget. I mean, it's been a hell of a day. So today it's almost, I think, what's the time now? Let's check. It's 5:21. I'm well and I'm vlogging today, and I've had this makeup since I think was 11. I've been up and about. This is my Uber driver. Say hello.
Hi.
What's your name?
Olash.
His name is Olash.
Olash.
And the Uber people are making me crazy. Like, they're always asking me, put on your seatbelt. Like, look at this. Does look good to you? Like, the moment I got in here, he's a full size. The moment I got in here, he was like, put on your seatbelt, put on your seatbelt. If I was looking there, I was looking at my monitor because I want to check in my makeup so that it's flawless still. So, I know I've been AWOL on YouTube, and it's kind of, YouTube, people don't prepare you for what you're getting yourself into because the struggle to be consistent is real. It's real, like, I'll just say that. But all in all, I'm enjoying Abuja, and I'm just going to eat. I'm hungry. I just heard. Hello? How far? I'm almost there. Yes, please. And I'm vlogging, by the way. Yeah, I'm a vlog. Alright, bye. Anyway, so what was I saying? So, the struggle to be consistent is real, my friends. Nobody prepare you for that. So I think I am currently trying to just create content ahead of time and just stay consistent because I want you to be there and because you guys have missed me. So I just had a photo shoot which with Eyes of Insanity. It was nice. We had, and Farouk was there, Drift Media. And that was, it's now I'm on way to eat because I'm hungry. And Abdul, he was supposed to provide food, but he did not provide any food. So I'm currently starving and I just need food. Okay, I need food to make my life feel better because it's almost 6 o'clock and there's no food. And even if I go now, I have to order and many things. So I'll see you when I get there. Bye.
Say
Noah.
Hi.
Noah.
Perfect.
Okay, say hi. This is very weird. I swear to God, vlogging is very weird.
So, we are here at the bistro and we're just going to have salad and tea. Oh, I mean, her pictures don't give her enough credit. She's just going to eat. I'm not here. I'm going to be next because I'm
going to be. Hey, I'm trying to help my life, yeah? Yeah, sure. So, let me even turn around and see if I can. Oh, I just finished dinner, you guys. I'm going home. I'm going. Okay, you guys can see. Let me show you that. I think this is better. Okay. So, I just finished dinner and I'm on my way home. I'm tired. And I just want to go and take off this makeup because it has been forever on me. And this is my Uber driver. Say hello.
Hello.
What's your name?
My
parents. Nasir. His name is Nasir. And we're going home. I can't wait to go home, honestly. So,
Hi guys, how are you? Good morning. So, yesterday I couldn't show you what I was eating, what we were eating, because we got caught up talking and all of that. Because that was the first time I actually met her in person. But it felt like, you know, forever. I know. Anyway, so what's up? This is early morning, not early morning. Don't let me know. Let's check this out. 1:34. So today we are going to. You know the reason I'm not singing it out loud is because people have warned me. People really close to me, my friends almost bribed me to stop singing. The audacity. Because I know I'm a very good singer. Off topic. Anyway, I'm my glasses, I feel weird. So what if reckless have to sing reckless together? Anyway, so there's going to be a switch on my YouTube channel. I'm going to be incorporating more of lifestyle than makeup tutorials. Though I'm still going to be doing makeup tutorials, but man, currently I don't know. I'm in that place where makeup tutorials just I'm just not what's the word. I feel like I've done a lot of makeup tutorials, and I just need a breather from that. You get? So I'm doing other stuff. Like I'm going to be doing lifestyle. I'm going to be talking about social media. I'm going to be talking about everything, basically, because I need to be posting on my YouTube channel to be consistent. Because I've been telling you I'm going to be consistent, but no. And you know what? Like I'm not going to mix this one and that one. I'm not going to mix this video and other video. Probably not. And this is how my YouTube channel stuff is going to sort of be. I'm going to still be using the studio setting sometimes when I'm doing other stuff, but not all the time though. So get used to this. Anyway, I'm currently in Abuja and I'm loving it, and I have been meeting my friends. And everything has been fine. The food here is good though. I got to eat what I've missed so much, which is the Tulip Bistro Caesar salad. Though they didn't have, did I tell you that they had the order? I waited for over 30 minutes. The salad is coming right away. I waited 30 minutes. And keep in mind, I was very, 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 very hungry. I was extremely hungry. Is that doing recording? Okay. I was extremely hungry, and then the person came back. Oh, I'm very sorry, but we don't have Caesar salad. We don't have shrimps today. I'm like, but y'all told me that there are shrimps. Like, you told me you are making the shrimps. So you just assumed they are not shrimps and just magically light. Anyway, off topic. Anyway, I just woke up. I'm going out with my friend. I'm meeting up a friend again. I might take you guys with me. I might not. We will see. Because vlogging, trust me, it's no piece of cake. It is not. I'll forget to vlog. I'll forget. Sometimes I know the camera is right with me, but I feel like, nah, see, I'm tired. And yesterday, I was actually having too much fun with me to actually vlog. Like, you know, when you're meet and you're talking about many stuff, like, vlogging really wouldn't even. It wouldn't even come up. Like, you'd start but you'd quit, like the way I did. So you're talking about this stuff, but hopefully I get to vlog this entire trip, because Lord knows I'm having so much fun. Anyway, oh my god, okay, there you go. Why are you moving your glass? Think they make you ugly or something? She's dancing.
Well, they wouldn't see my face though.
You can see your mouth though.
Just a slap.
Are you open now? She can't see anything without her glasses.
Guys, I'm not blind.
She is blind.
It's fancy.
She's blind.
Nerdy kind of fancy.
is blind.
Mix two people here, and I'm not even calling names.
The shade. She's so cute. Oh my god.
Okay, I know. I opened my eyes. Oh my god, Sandy.
Say hello.
Hi guys.
Oh my god. You should have this YouTube channel. You're too cute. No, you should have this YouTube channel.
Hi guys. So I just finished the dinner. Oh, sorry, I said dinner. Welcome back to the beautiful mess with me. Yes. I just finished I'll insert a picture there. It was actually a dinner. Because I've already eaten and I wasn't hungry. But I had one pink lemonade and it was too sugary. Now I'm on my way to a meeting with somebody. And before we get there, hello, say hello to my Uber driver. Hi.
Hello.
His name is
Yakubu.
So we are going for the meeting. He's dropping me off.